When they later we will be discussing part 2 of IGRP, the routing table. Now we are discussing about the routing table. Cost, lowest bandwidth plus sum of delay. As you can see, EIGRP autonomous system 100. So they sum all the thing and the value come 2172416, that is the cost. So the router in Sanju's 1, Sanju's 2 and this main are connected each other through T1 line. Each interface are given IP, submitted IP with serial interface. In what's main router, the delay is 2560 and bandwidth is 25,600. In Sanju's 2, delay is 12,000, bandwidth is 1657856, which is slowest. So Sanju's 2 has show IP route. Show IP route command will show the IP route, that is 192.168.72.0.24.90 and 2.172.416 is administrative distance or MAC address. 192.168.64.6.0.0.28.26 with serial interface 0. EIGRP and IGRP compatibility. EIGRP 2446, EIGRP 2446, RTA, RTB, RTC, click topology TV command output, router IGRP 2446 network, connect 21681.0, router EIGRP 2446 network, N.1.1.0, network 172.16.1.0, EIGRP and IGRP automatically redistribute route between autonomous system with the same number. Automatic redistribution error when the same AS number is used for EIGRP and IGRP. EIGRP scale the IGRP metric by a factor of 256. IGRP reduces the metric by a factor of 256. IGRP and EIGRP compatibility. Show IP route which show the detail external. D is external. Show IP route which show the whole detail. 10476 is equal to 6476 bandwidth plus 1000 delay plus 2000 delay. IGRP metric does not multiply by 256. EIGRP will take route learned from IGRP or any outside source as external because they did not originate from EIGRP routers. IGRP cannot differentiate between internal and external route. EIGRP classless routing protocol VLSM CIDR CIDR. VLSM mean variable length subnet mask, CIDR, classes inter-domain routing, faster convergence time and improved scalability, multi-protocol support TCP/IP, IPX, SPX, AppleTalk. There is no IP, SPX or AppleTalk in CCNA or CCNP. Rapid convergence and better handling of routing loop, dual coming, efficient use of bandwidth, partial bounded update, incremental update only to the router that need them. Minimal bandwidth consumption, use a hello packet and EIGRP packet by default. Use no more than 50% of link bandwidth EIGRP packet. PDM protocol dependent module. Keep EIGRP as modular. Different PDM can be added to EIGRP as new routed protocol or enhance or develop IP4, IPv6, IPS and AppleTalk. Unequal cost, load balancing, same as IGRP and like OSPF. IGRP terminology. Neighbor table each AIRP route will maintain a neighbor table that lists adjacent route. This table is comparable to the adjacency database used by OSPF. There is a neighbor table for each protocol that AIGRP support. Topology table. Every AIGRP router maintain a topology table for each configure network protocol. This table include route entry for all destinations that the router has learned. All learned route to a destination are maintained in the topology table. Routing table. AIGRP chooses the best route to a destination from the topology table and place these route in the routing table. Each AIGRP router maintain a routing table for each network protocol. Successor is a route selected as the primary route to use to reach a destination. Successor are the entry kept in the routing table. Multiple successor for a destination can be retained in the routing table. Feasible successor. A feasible successor is a backup route. These routes are selected at the same time the successor are identified but are kept in the topology table. Multiple feasible successor for a destination can be retained in the topology table. Table. Each AIGRP router maintain a neighbor table that lists adjacent routers. This table is comparable to the adjacency database used by OSPF. There is a neighbor table for each protocol that AIGRP support. Whenever a new neighbor is discovered, the address of that neighbor and the interface used to reach it are recorded in a new neighbor table entry. Routers see here show IP AIGRP neighbors. IP AIGRP neighbor for process 44 host 01 address interface hold in second uptime SRTT microsecond RTO QCNT sequence num. Neighbor table show IP AIGRP neighbor. IP AIGRP neighbor for process 44 address interface hold uptime SRTT RTO Q sequence. Neighbor address the network layer address of the neighbor router. Q count the number of packets waiting in Q to be sent. If this value is constantly higher than 0, then there may be a congestion problem at the router. A 0 means that there are no AIGRP packets in the queue. Show IP AIGRP neighbor. IP AIGRP neighbor for process 44. H address interface hold time SRTT RTO Q SEQ. Smooth round trip timer. The average time it takes to send and receive packet from a neighbor. The timer is used to determine the retransmit interval RTO. Hold time the interval to wait without receiving anything from a neighbor input considering the name unavailable. Originally the expected packet was a hello packet, but in current Cisco iOS software releases any AIGRP packet received after the first hello will reset the timer. Neighbor table. Note that an AIGRP router can maintain multiple neighbor table, one for each L3 protocol running. For example, IP Delta. A router must run a unique AIGRP process for each routed protocol. Show IP AIGRP neighbor. IP neighbor for process 1 address interface hold uptime SRTT RTO Q sequence. Show IP AIGRP neighbor. Show EPERTALK AIGRP neighbors. Topology table. Each AIGRP router maintain a topology table for each configured network protocol. This table includes a route entry for all the destinations that the router has learned. All learned route to a destination are maintained in the topology table. AIGRP uses this topology table to store all the information it needs to populate a set of distances and vector to all reachable destinations. More about this table later. Show IP AIGRP topology. IPA ready to go, usable purpose 44, port P facio active update query reply status 1 success of FD through return 0 success of FD engage topology table extra information. Not only does the topology table track information regarding route state, but it can also record special information for external route, including the investigator tag. AJP classifies route as either internal or external. AJP is a process called route tagging to create special tags to each route. These tags identify the route as internal or external and may include other information as well. All external routes are included in the topology table and are tagged with the following information: identification number, router ID of the AJP router that distributes the route into the AJP network. AJP router ID is normally selected in the same manner as OpenStatus path pass. Can also use AJP router ID as number of destination protocol using the external network. The pass or metric received from the external network protocol, the configurable investigator table expands soon. Show IPAJP top IPAJP topology entry for the status passive query origin flag is 1-1 successor DS routing script block 10.1.0.100 from 10.1.0.1 FDRD 7 flag is 0 into X composite metric is the router is external vector minimum bandwidth is 15.4 kilobit total delay is 3000 microsecond reliability is 5625 load is 1/2 TU is fullness of hop count is 1 external data originating router is day S number of route is 0 external protocol is external metric is 0 investigator tag is D dash topology table. Much more on about this table and scenario later after we discuss a few more atarum. Sandus 1, Sandus 2, worst main AJP, AS100, Choi PJP topology are linked. Question: since AJP has a topology table, does this make it a link? State routing protocol. Answer: no, the information in the topology table is not in the form of LS, say, describing the complete network topology. The AJP topology table contains information about path through the router adjacent neighbor. Also, AJP does not perform shortest path calculation by calculating shortest path tree, but instead uses the dual algorithm Cisco IP routing. IP routing table AJP chooses the best route that is successor at destination from the topology table and places the route in the routing table. Each AJP router maintains a topology table for each network protocol. AJP display both internal AJP route and external AJP route. Show IP route codec C connected test statistic.